Bismuth subsalicylate is an antidiarrheal and anti-inflammatory agent used for symptomatic treatment of nausea, indigestion, upset stomach, diarrhea, and other temporary discomforts of the stomach and gastrointestinal tract. In this video, let's find found. What is bismuth? What is bismuth used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking bismuth? How does bismuth work? How to use bismuth? What is bismuth? Bismuth subsalicylate, sold generically as pink bismuth and under the brand names Pepto-bismol and Bisbactor, is an antacid medication used to treat temporary discomforts of the stomach and gastrointestinal tract, such as nausea, heartburn, indigestion, upset stomach, and diarrhea. What is bismuth used for? Bismuth subsalicylate is indicated to temporarily relieve diarrhea, traveler's diarrhea, and upset stomach due to overindulgence in food and drink, including heartburn, indigestion, nausea, gas, belching, and fullness. Bismuth subsalicylate is a component of HELADAC therapy, bismuth subsalicylate, metronidazole, and tetracycline, which is a treatment regimen indicated for the eradication of H. pylori for treatment of patients with H. pylori infection and duodenal ulcer disease. Contraindication. Bismuth is contraindicated for patients known to have hypersensitivity to bismuth, aspirin, other salicylates, infectious diarrhea, high fever, von Willebrand disease, hemorrhage, ulcer, or gastrointestinal bleeding with black or bloody stool, hemophilia. Side effects. Bismuth subsalicylate side effects. Abdominal pain. Anal discomfort. Anxiety. Black or hairy tongue. Clay-colored or gray-black stools. Cold symptoms, stuffy nose, sneezing, sore throat. Confusion. Constipation, may be chronic. Pharmacodynamic. Bismuth subsalicylate is an antacid and antimicrobial, gastroprotective, anti-secretory, and anti-inflammatory actions. It works to reduce the severity and incidence of flatulence and diarrhea, and consequently relieving gastrointestinal discomfort. In one study, bismuth subsalicylate was prevented traveler's diarrhea with a protection rate greater than 60%. Organobismuth compounds, formed by the breakdown of bismuth subsalicylate in the gastrointestinal tract, inhibit the growth of Helicobacter pylori and other bacteria implicated in gastrointestinal disorders, and some fungi. One study, bismuth subsalicylate was shown to eradicate up to 90% of H. pylori infection when used as part of a quadruple therapy regimen containing a proton pump inhibitor, tetracycline, and metronidazole. Bismuth subsalicylate exhibited antimicrobial activity against Clostridium difficile, enterotoxic Escherichia coli O157, H7, norovirus, and other common enteric pathogens such as Salmonella and Shigella. Mechanism of action. The exact mechanism of bismuth subsalicylate is not fully understood. Bismuth subsalicylate is an insoluble complex that constitutes salicylic acid and trivalent bismuth. Once orally administered, bismuth subsalicylate hydrolyzes in the stomach into bismuth oxychloride, which is minimally absorbed into the bloodstream, and salicylic acid, which is almost completely absorbed. Bismuth interacts with other anions and compounds, such as hydrochloric acid, bicarbonate, phosphate, and hydrogen sulfide, in the gastrointestinal tract to form bismuth salts such as bismuth oxychloride, subcarbonate, bismuth phosphate, and bismuth sulfide. Bismuth salts possess bactericidal and antimicrobial activity, mainly by preventing bacteria from binding and growing on the mucosal cells of the stomach. It has no effects on normal gut flora. By preventing bacteria from binding to mucosal cells, bismuth subsalicylate prevents intestinal secretion and fluid loss, promotes fluid and electrolyte reabsorption, reduces gastrointestinal inflammation, and promotes the healing of pre-existing ulcer in the stomach. Salicylic acid from dissociated bismuth subsalicylate adds to the anti-inflammatory actions of bismuth by inhibiting the cyclooxygenase enzyme and limiting the formation of prostaglandin, a pro-inflammatory mediator. Bismuth subsalicylate exhibits cytoprotective and emulsant activity, which makes it an effective drug in peptic ulcer disease. It blocks the adhesion of H. pylori to the gastric epithelial cells and the bacteria's enzyme activities, including phospholipase, protease, and urease. Half-life. The terminal half-life of salicylic acid following a single oral dose of 525 mg bismuth subsalicylate ranges from 2 to 5 hours. Bismuth has an intermediate half-life of 5 to 11 days and a terminal half-life of 21 to 72 days. Dose. Diarrhea, gas, upset stomach, indigestion, heartburn, nausea. 2 tablets, 262 mg per tab, or 30 milliliters, regular strength, POQ 1/2-1 HRPRN, maximum daily dose, 8 regular strength doses or 4 extra strength doses. Traveler's diarrhea. Prophylaxis. 2 tablets, 262 mg per tab, Q6HR, for up to 3 weeks. Helicobacter pylori. 525 mg, 2 regular strength tablets or 1 extra strength tablet, plus 250 mg metronidazole, plus 500 mg tetracycline POQ6HR for 14 days, plus an H2 antagonist, Helidac therapy pack. Safety advice. It reduces the frequency of unformed stools, increases stool consistency, and relieves symptoms of abdominal cramping, nausea, and vomiting. Bismuth subsalicylate is pregnancy category C. That's all the information about bismuth we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.